wastewater treatment facility. Basically, all of the flow facility comes into the headworks unit over here. This is where we remove the trash, the paper products and things. You'll see our chute coming out there for that. We also remove have a grit removal unit behind that that takes all your inorganics out. From that point, the flow can go over to an equalization basin that is based out on the back side of the headworks. From there, we'll feed it back through into our oxidation ditches over here. That is where all the biological treatment for the facility happens, and we'll go up there and take a look at that. Then into the clarifiers, where we have the physical separation of the solids from the effluent. From that point, we have sludge returned back to the head of the plant. And as the effluent starts to proceed out, we have tertiary filtration down in this area. And then we go through ultraviolet disinfection, flow metering, and then discharge into the river. So that's kind of the facility in a nutshell. We also have these